So the whole idea of these beginning courses is to introduce these new shooters to weapons, weapons safety, weapons handling, how the course is going to run, and help with their competence with the weapon and their confidence overall. We stress safety from the get-go, and we're just trying to set the building blocks for the courses we're going to have going forward. And you got to have a strong base to be able to take your training to the next level, and that's what these courses do.